Today we're going to be shooting this Walther PPS a little bit. It's one of the slimmest, lightest, best built little 9mm that I've seen in a long time. It's a great pocket gun and I shot one at the factory a couple months ago and I've been anxious to try this out.